All right, here we're back working on this old pan. What I want to do is make sure this dipstick tube is going to fit through these headers properly. Let's get this started. Well, it ain't liking any of this. Yep. It's in there now. Well, it doesn't fit the way I want it to anyway, so I think what I'm gonna do is get me a flexible one and put on there. All right, just thought I'd bring you along for that. Get me a flexible dipstick tube ordered.